together.
Hello, today we are going to cook minced wheat and spaghetti, which will make it spaghetti bolognese. I have my lean steak mince, spaghetti.
I have my chopped onion here, salt as you can see. For some reason, I just like cooking the onion with salt. And I'll stir that and leave it to cook until it's slightly brown. that in my beef. About 5 minutes before I turn it. As the beef is cooking, I put my pot and water ready to boil for the spaghetti, and I'll add just a little bit of salt, and also just a teaspoonful of oil. See, my water is boiling here, and I'll put my spaghetti on. It's too hot. I don't like them full, so I'll cut them into half. Spaghetti is ready, and I have already drained the water after cooking for 10 minutes. And yes, I'll mix the spaghetti with my bolognese sauce here, and I'll mix it. Mixed well together, and this is my easy way to make spaghetti bolognese, and I'll have a taste. Oh my god, that's lovely. Thank you for watching, and you can leave in a comment down there. Thank you so much. Bye until next time.